to the abyss. Lots of hostile wildlife. Heads up. Let the fight.
Time to fight.
Ah, goddammit. Okay, fine then. Okay, we're done here? I don't think so. I heard something up here. I'll take this guy. Okay. Let's try this again. Do a side quest here for some reason. What is this side quest? That's a good question. Let's check out the map. Okay, collect plants and minerals. Oh, well. Man, I'm thinking about increasing my number 3, the debuff. If that's really buffed up, maybe I won't have to use armor tactics or inferno and stuff like that. Maybe I can just use that and do damage, because that's a good thing. Oh! It's a little remnant robot. And it's gone. Poof, gone. I want one of those. Poof. Oh! I got this!
Good job.
Thank you. That was mostly droney, though. Invasion! You got that one. Good work, team. Good work indeed. Ah, that was fun. Okay. We should be getting close, I think. Yes, just in here and to the left. Nico! Do we need nickel? I don't know, but I'm gonna take it. Electrical current. 9,000 something milliamperes? Appears? Appears? How do you say that in English? I don't know. Shh. Something big up there. Armor tactics. Stay sharp. Oh, just an assembler. Okay, well then. Mr. Turret, you're gonna go up here and flank them. We're gonna go up here. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. You guys take one target, I take one the other. Alright?
Get it. The location provided by Esmus.
Stay sharp, everybody. You're supposed to be Remnant crawl.
Fuck me. Get to cover.
Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
I don't give a shit. Whoa, not good. Don't go into the water, guys. Shields up. Switch up. Where are you guys? Oh, found it. Kind of running low. We'll make do with my profiles and tech powers. I'm never out of ammo. Oh, but here we are. So far, so good. Someone said something about a plant sample in the middle of combat. Let's see if we can get that up and running then. On to the main objective, guys. Whoop! Don't fall into the electrical current. Guess who falls into the electrical current? This guy. Nope. Let's... There we go. Remnant Abyss. All right. Time to travel. Remnant Abyss. Ooh. What is this? Wow. That was cool. Well, sure in it now. There's a door there. That's a container here. Let's exploring. Some remnant polymers. Okay. Well, let's carry on.
There has to be another explanation for this reincarnation thing. Esmus probably said it's within families. Maybe it has something to do with that. Some kind of genetic memory? An ancestor's experiences becoming instinct in their descendants. I mean, Asari can share memories.
Yeah, maybe it's something in their physiology. Is this gonna be a jumping puzzle? Oh, god damn it. Okay. Nope. Heads up! We got this! Hey, what's up? Piece of cake. New armor, new weapons. Working well. Good to know. That was kind of scary, though. Let's move out. There's so many doors. Where did we come from? We came from there. Okay. Oh, this is a shooting gallery. Oh, something horrible is going to happen here. Vetra? You? Oh my god, Vetra, you have the same weapon as me! Oh, yes, but I thought I couldn't love you more. Man, we showed those guys. Okay, let's push on. Nothing can stop us. Open sesame. Heavy! What the fuck is that? That didn't do anything. Okay, let's think about this. Everyone, pull back. Oh no, Vetra's still out there. Okay, fuck this, let's go. Take cover. Oh, there we go. Now we can damage it. You guys take the small ones, okay? He really doesn't like me. Thank you. Okay, switch up. Armor tactics. Whoop. Good. Whoop. Woo. Remnant destroyer. Quick thinking, people. Okay. The other way would lead us here as well. But just in case we missed something over there, let's check that place out as well. Okay, so... are we supposed to go here? Why did we even come here? That's a good question. What's this? An open chest of some sort? Hold on a second. Hold on. Yeah, I thought as much. I want to see what's on the other side of this bridge. Nice, and... Cryamo... Alright, that was good. Should probably have... Okay, so we have cry armor equipped at least. Let's continue our quest for this thing. Thank you. Nullifier. Our shields can take it. So Milky Way power. Console. Okay, that's good. The nullify anchors into the ground and launches energy projectiles that pass through solid objects. Oh, that explains quite a few things, actually. I'm like, I'm in cover, how can he hit me? And he's like, I don't care. Okay, well, good battle, everyone. So far, we're doing well. We can interface with that door, but first, we wanna see what this is all about. But first... Ah, okay. I could probably have taken away all my cover if I wanted to, I'm guessing. What is that? Oh! I can... climb these things, I'm guessing. I can just freaking jump. No? Jumping puzzles. Am I missing something? Oh! I see... Epic loot time! Polymers... Decryption key. Thank you. I haven't been... forced to use those yet. Here we go. How's our ammo situation? Mighty fine. Wow. Ancient remains. Not much left. Oh, don't stand. Oh, Vetra. Oh. Corrupted data drive. Note. The drive is old and has been exposed to the elements, and most of the data is corrupted. However, small packets have been recovered and translated from Shilesh. The data appears to be a series of journal entries. Oh, the classic role-playing thing. Always when I wanted to when I created role-playing games back in the day, journal entries were a great way to convey important information and build up mystery. Stories told by my grandfather of how the gauntlet came to him. It should have been his sister's to hold. She was the oldest of all their siblings, direct descendants of Zorai, but she had no interest in the stories of our ancestors or the remnant. She refused her right, and it passed to her grandfather. Then my father, now it's mine. A gauntlet, eh? I barely understand it, and it's frightening. I visited the sages. They said Zorai knew how to speak to Remnant, and maybe this gauntlet helped somehow. When I put it on, it seems to change something in my mind. I don't like the way it feels. Okay, so it wasn't any greater spiritual power or genetic modification. It was just an artifact. Iran wants it, the gauntlet. She says my fear of it makes me unworthy. I should pass it to her, like our grand aunt passed it to our grandfather. I do not fear it. I will show her. I'll use it on the remnant, like my ancestor did. Zorai's heirloom. Once belonging to the champion called Zorai, this gauntlet appears to be designed to fit an Angarian hand. An intricate web of circuitry and silvery contacts. run over its interior and exterior surfaces. So Zorai had technology, could build things to interact with the Remnant.
Got it. Looks like it might have been some kind of glove or gauntlet. Smashed, though. Inside studded with contacts. Could have been used for some kind of input.
I wish we could study it instead of giving it to this Tavos person.
Yeah, you'd say that, wouldn't you? Complex organism. 100% Angara. No vital signs. Angara remains in advanced state of decomposition. Let's get out of here. Should we? Yeah, let's go up here, and if this doesn't take it directly outside, we can just quick travel. What's that sound? Was that natural? Why is this? Wait, I wanna explore this. What's this? Like, don't stand! Oh my god. What a way to go. Just finish the big quest and like, oh, I took a wrong step and I'm dead.